And finally, Deputy Joan Collins.
Cian Chóla, while I welcome and respect the Labour Party's right to raise these issues, I think they forget that they were in power for the last 5 years, and this is abuse against women just didn't happen today or yesterday. But I want to press the immediate issue of the exorbitant increase in waste charges coming into effect on the 1st of July. Questions have gone into the government, been raised last week by Deputy in this style and this week as well. And I want to ask you, how can you as a government stand over these charges, these sharp practices demonstrated by these waste companies? The polluter pays principle is supposed to be based on the less landfill you put out, the less you pay. And now what we're seeing is exactly the opposite. People are incensed, they're anxious and they're angry. And what does it mean? Greyhound now charge $59.95 per annum, and the service charge is going to increase to €169 per annum. Before a bin is even lifted. The black bin has been 35 cents per kilo and the brown bin is 23. And Thornton's is similar. It's gone up from €50 to €104 service charge, and a similar rates for the kilos involved. And reminder that the government brought in a minimum mandatory fee of 11 cents for the black bin and 6 cents for the brown bin, and these companies are charging these prices. What's the name for a family? In Thornton's, it looks like a 40 kilo brown bin will go from €6.40 up to €8. A black bin for 30 kilo will go up to €10.50 from €9.90, and 40 kilo €14 from €9.90. Disabled people who have issues with incontinence and nappies are going to have to pay the same price. The 26 pickups in a black bin will cost €364 compared to €257 now. Old age pensioners have got €3 increase last year. It was lauded by this government about giving that increase to those pensioners. Most of them saw that that €3 had been cut into by private, if they have private pensions, by at least 80 to 90 cents. And also local authorities, their rent went up. And now we're seeing this been wiped out completely by these charges. This recovery means more of the same austerity. It doesn't mean recovery for ordinary people. I'm just going to finish on this point. You say that this is going to bring in more competition. This is a cartel. There is no competition here. Competition means an increase in these charges. If anything, competition is increasing them. I was going to make a few points about the companies themselves. I'll come back in on that. But I will make a point that these increases affect a huge amount of people and a huge amount of households in this country. And remember the last time you brought in charges that affected most households in this country? They were water charges. And I believe that people are really incensed about this and will react to it. People are angry. One email I got, the ordinary household are going to be ripped off by these companies if something's not done quickly. You need to regulate this. You need to put a cap on the annual charges with immediate effect.
Thank you, Deputy Taoiseach.
Well, Cian Chóla, Deputy Collins has raised an issue here in which she says that a cartel operates among the collectors of bins. This is a criminal offence. So if evidence exists that a cartel does operate in respect of bin charges and the collection of bins, this is a matter for investigation by the Consumer Competition Authority. Now, the theory here and the spirit of the legislation drafted was that this would not be a new charge in respect of waste being collected, but it would be a new way of thinking about how people could reduce their charges by using brown bins and green bins to a greater extent for recyclables and food and so on. The Department of Housing, Local Government and Planning, the Minister has made it perfectly clear, are monitoring this very carefully, very carefully. The spirit of the legislation was to allow for people to be able to think differently about how waste would be sent out in the bins. Obviously, the charge that was set out was for 11 cent for a black bin residual waste, 6 cent for brown bin organic, and the minister decided that there would be a 0 cent minimum fee per kilogram charge for green bins. And that's the spirit of the legislation. And so, because of the concern that people have expressed about this, because of the fact that there are numerous bin companies operating in the Greater Dublin area, this is being monitored very carefully by the Minister for Housing. So the legislation here, Deputy Collins, was that people could understand quite clearly that in respect of bins being collected, that the black bin By better use of the brown and green bins, we've reduced the amount that actually would have to be sent in a black bin, and that therefore the charge should not rise. So it's being monitored very carefully by the Minister.
You have a minute, Taoiseach, Deputy Collins. Yes.
You're talking about a spirit of to multinational companies and profit-making companies. It doesn't happen that way, and that's quite evident in this. You're talking about an increase from €59.95 per annum to €169 without putting out a bin. That is not a spirit in the spirit of recycling. And also in relation to Thorntons. And I can say, in the media today, it's been announced that, it's been reported, that families are finding themselves 75% increases in their waste charge that they calculated over the year about what they put out. That is not in the spirit of recycling. And I would say to you, Taoiseach, you should set up an investigation in relation to this and the cartels. For example, if you move from Greyhound now to Thorntons, you're charged a registration fee of €40. If you want to go to a bin company outside of where those companies generally work, say Thorntons and Greyhound in our area, you can't get another bin company to come in, because they're not going to come in for 10 bins. They only come in if they get a monopoly on an area, or get enough bins in the area to collect. This is an issue that people are really incensed about. I've organised public meetings
in Drimna,
in Ballyfermot, in Crumlin over the next 2 weeks. I welcome all my fellow TDs to join in on them. And I'd argue that other people should go to the public,
go to their constituents,
and ask them what they think. And we will organise and resist.
Thank you very much. Taoiseach, you've 1 minute to respond.
Well, obviously competition exists in the greater city areas around the country. And well, it's not a new charge on households. What it does mean is it means a change in how people pay for waste collection services from the 1st of July for most people. And obviously, it gives households more control of how they provide their waste from the green bin to the brown bin to the black bin. And the spirit of that legislation was that in looking at that, that better use of the other bins would mean less going out in the black bin, and therefore it should mean a lesser cost for people. Now you're telling me here, okay, telling you the minister's undertaken to monitor this very carefully. You're making an allegation here that a cartel operates among the waste collection companies, and if so, bring that to the attention of the Consumer Competition Authority, because it's a criminal offence.
Thank you, Taoiseach.
It is a criminal offence, Deputy Collins, to operate a cartel in this industry.
Thank you very much. Can I thank all the leaders for their cooperation in that use of the clock today? Thank you very much.